Martin Luther King once said, "The time is always right to do the right thing." Now, because meditation is so beneficial in almost every sphere of our life, so whenever you get time to meditate, that is the right time to meditate. I think you have to see that what time is most convenient to you. For most people, basically, the time early morning and just before the sleep is ideal because there is less commotion in the environment. Actually, what is more important is the regular practice of meditation and the time of meditation. So if you can fix the time of your meditation and if you keep it regular, that is very, very important.